Cancel culture seems to have ruined celebrities nowadays, where celebrities had moat freedom and privacy in the 90s.